Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new here. I actually just pulled up back at my house. We ran to Walmart. I did a Walmart grocery pickup. So I have a grocery haul for you guys today. I normally film before I get back home with the groceries. I didn't today because my face was blood red. And so I was trying to wait until I had time to kind of drive and let the van cool off and cool down, because I did end up having to get out of the van. I had to take Myles into two stores because they were out of my iced coffee on the pickup order, and I'm completely out of iced coffee. So I tried going into a random small grocery store. They had no like cold or iced coffee options. So then I went into Walmart. And they had this, which I'm surprised they didn't substitute it, because what I had put in there was the Stoke unsweetened coffee, and they had this like not too sweet coffee. So I'm really shocked that they didn't at least attempt to substitute it. They're completely out of the Starbucks. They had one bottle of the Starbucks blonde roast iced coffee, but I didn't like that. I saw that when I walked in there though. But anyways, had to have my coffee because I'm completely out of it. So I had to do some running in and out of stores with Myles. He's really heavy in his car seat now, guys. Like he's becoming a chunker. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna get him in the house, get all the groceries unloaded, and show you guys what we got. Okay guys, so I'm gonna be completely transparent with you guys. It is the next day. I pulled probably about 95% of the groceries back out, anything that we did not open yesterday. Yesterday was just super crazy and overwhelming, and we just put the groceries away and I did not film it. So I'm gonna try my best to get through all of this pretty quickly. We're just gonna start over here. So we got a bag of onions because we need onions for a couple of recipes we're making this week for dinner. We also got a bag of potatoes. They didn't have my unsweetened Stoke coffee, so hopefully this not too sweet is actually not too sweet and I like it. And then I also got this Natural Bliss sweet cream creamer. I got a small bottle of it the last time I went shopping, and I really, really like it. I actually do normally the unsweetened coffee, this, and then caramel drizzle, and it is really, really good. And then I also put some cinnamon on top, and it tastes so good. I also grabbed this Sam's Choice stuffed crust pepperoni pizza. I've actually never ever had the Sam's Choice pizza before, so I'll let you guys know how I like it. I'm sure a lot of you guys have probably tried it. It's probably kind of weird that I haven't, but I really wanted to try it out. We got some Checkers Rallies seasoned fries. We've been on a fry kick lately, and so we've been just like getting different ones each time. We also got some extra sweet corn on the cob. Josh makes this whenever he grills. When he cooks this on the grill, you guys, it is so good. So good. We got some bacon. If you guys have not tried the right bacon, you are missing out. It's literally the best bacon in the world. I got an 18 count of eggs as well. I got one of these Panera mac and cheeses for me to have for lunch one day, for something really quick. It's not focusing on it. For something just really quick and easy. They're really good. We got this cheese dip here because it's gonna go in a recipe that we're making this week. We also got some Ballpark hot dogs. They substituted for the bun length ones because they didn't have the regular ones. I've been wanting to show these to you guys for the longest time. One day I grabbed a little two pack of these just to snack on, and they are so good, you guys. All it is mozzarella cheese with pepperoni wrapped around it, and then it says it has like a natural smoke flavor added to it. I don't know. It's so good. They didn't have the two packs. I put those in the order. They only had the six packs. So got some of those. We got some cream cheese because we need that for a recipe we're making this week as well. I decided to get some vanilla yogurt because I wanted to try the whole yogurt and granola situation in the mornings for breakfast sometimes. Everybody makes it look so good. I've actually never tried it, so we're gonna try that out. I got some granola as well. I'll show you guys in a minute. We got some pork chops for a recipe. We're doing three different crock pot recipes this week. New ones, actually two of them are new that we've never tried before, so got some pork chops for that. We've got some French style green beans. We got two cans of that. We got cream of mushroom soup. Let's see, cream of celery. And then we got cream of chicken. They substituted the Walmart brand because they were out of the Campbell's. We got a can of Rotel for one of the recipes we're making. And then we also just got black eyed peas and butter beans for some sides. I got one of these again just for like a quick thing to make for myself for lunch. These are actually really good. And then I got some more of these. I don't think I've showed this flavor in a haul yet, but
This was the first flavor of these that I tried. It's just the coffee chocolate chip, and it is so good. This is probably my favorite flavor. If you guys haven't tried these, they're really good. They're only 100 calories, which I didn't realize when I first bought them, but they're just frozen Greek yogurt bars. They're so good. We have some bow tie pasta for one of the recipes this week, some garlic knots because obviously we are having some pasta. Josh wanted me to get some muffins, so we got these chocolate chip muffins, and there's also some blueberry muffins down here because he said he was gonna make these and we could just give them to Liam in the morning sometimes before school. We got a loaf of bread back here. We needed some tea bags, so this is the tea that we use. We got some brown sugar over here because we made French toast the other morning and we realized we didn't have any powdered sugar. Did I say powdered sugar or brown sugar? I don't know. Anyways, we're wanting to make some more French toast, and so we wanted to have powdered sugar for that. We got some more, I can't believe it's not butter. I got this basil pesto sauce because I really want to try it with these raviolis right here. If you guys have been watching my hauls for a while, you know that I absolutely love pasta, and so I do like raviolis and stuff like that for lunch pretty often. So I want to try that on it. Anyways, we got two of these things of chicken breast to go with some meals that we're making this week as well. Some beef broth for one of the meals we're making this week. Here's the granola I picked out. It's just the Nature Valley granola protein oats and dark chocolate. That sounded really good, so I'll let you guys know how that goes. I also grabbed these because they looked really interesting to me. It's the Kellogg's Joy Bowl, and it's chocolate hazelnut with chia. It's just a granola smoothie bowl. I got two of those to see if I like those as well. We also got two of these Mios. We got cherry blackberry and berry pomegranate because we put these in our waters. The boys have been drinking so much more water since I started putting that in it. And then we also got some sponges and some baby wipes. We normally get the Parents' Choice baby wipes, so that's why we didn't get a box. They were completely out, so we just got a 3-pack, and we're hoping that they have the Parents' Choice ones whenever we go back next time. But that is it, you guys. That's everything that we got at Walmart. Okay, as always, I skipped over some stuff that was sitting right in front of my face, but we got a packet of ranch seasoning, a packet of taco seasoning, and some minced garlic for some of the crock pot recipes as well. But other than that, I think I seriously showed you guys everything now. Okay, your girl looks rough, okay, but I have to film this outro. I filmed the intro yesterday when I was originally going to film the entire video, but then it didn't happen. But hey, I pulled all my groceries back out for you guys, so that shows dedication, so that has to count for something. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you are new here, please consider subscribing. We do grocery hauls as well as family vlogs and mommy related content, and we would love to have you join our little community here on YouTube. But anyways, the baby's getting fussy, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video out here. We'll see you in the next one. Bye guys. We'll be right back.